I hate mornings. And my freaking camera's dying. Great. So I usually wake up at 7, but because I had to film this video, I'm gonna wake up at 6. I woke up at 6:30 so that I could film this for you guys. So you're very welcome for this great quality content. But yeah, the first thing I do when I come out here in the morning is I get a cup of water because my throat is always really. My camera decided that he's gonna be really annoying today, so he already died one time. So, pray for me. So pray for me because I'm just like not feeling this today, but I'm never feeling it. I hate mornings so much. So if you can't tell with this video, I'm not a morning person at all. I hate mornings. But yeah, we have to get this done fast and get showered fast because there's only like 2 Eggos left and my brothers will like steal them super fast, so. I want to cry, I don't want to go to school. And for all of you wondering about saying I thought you were homeschooled, I am, but I go one day a week. It's a certain type of homeschool where you go one day a week, get all your schoolwork, and then do it on like, at home or on set, so that's what it is. I apologize, you have to look at my face. Dad was snoring in the room. So here's the tea. My skin was completely clear, and then I started doing this play, and all of a sudden, my skin started breaking out, and I've reasoned that it's because I have to wear makeup every single day, and because I have to stay. I'm literally at play practice till 10 o'clock, mm-hmm. and then I have to drive home, and I'm wearing makeup all night. So I tell myself that's the reason, and then when the play ends, my skin will go back to normal. But like, you guys have no idea how bad it is right now. It's really embarrassing and awkward, but if you have acne, I'm totally here for it, I understand. It's awful. I don't usually do this much makeup, but tonight I have dress rehearsal, so I have to like wear a little bit more makeup. You're like a Ferris wheel circling around, off in an open field, firm in the ground, lost in the wilderness, not to be found. Give me your hand and I won't let you down. Place I've never been to find a way I'm wondering. Will you take my hand or will you just keep? Haha, I made it here first. How much longer, Mom, do you think till this comes up? Oh, well, yeah. Dad, are these gonna get nasty by the time I get to?
Yeah.
Great.
Is bread something that's just totally?
I hate bread.
Okay.
This is toasted. Daddy. Dogs can die from that.
He wanted it, so.
Yeah, we don't give our dogs what they want.
Scarred from the moment when I saw you leave. How will it feel if I break through the trees? In a place I never. Okay, so I'm about to leave and I'm already late, which is not a surprise because I'm filming this video, but literally it's blurry. Hi, I hate this mirror. Anyways, outfit of the day. I'm wearing this green Sherpa from Walmart for $10. Then I'm wearing these La Pasa leggings. I'm trying to get a good, they have like these cute things on it. And it has these pockets on the sides that I put my phone in. So like we totally stan. Everyone's like, oh my gosh, it has pockets. And you literally just put your phone in there, which is so nice because this, like, I don't like putting stuff in it because it makes it hang. So I always wear these and put my phone in there. I love these leggings. Like, honestly, I've worn them like 5 times since they sent them to me. This video is sponsored by them, but I'll have all of their stuff linked down below. I absolutely adore their products. That's why I signed a thing to be one of their ambassadors, because I actually love their stuff. I have Nutella on my chin, but it's fine. I also bring this pink backpack to school. But yeah, it's so big and so heavy. But yeah, I'm about to head out to school and I am so excited because I love school so much. It's so fun. Just kidding, that's all sarcasm. I absolutely hate it. But yeah, I'm stalling, but I need to go. Okay, love you guys. Bye. Hey guys, so it's the end of the day. And by the end of the day, I'm always just like dying inside. Or actually already dead. Also, I found out the guy who created SpongeBob died today and he was only 57. So that was really great for my childhood. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry if it sucked. I was very tired while filming this, so that is a good excuse, I think, you know, just pretend like you buy into it of why this video sucked, pretend like they don't all suck. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to check out La Pasa. I absolutely love their stuff, not gonna lie. I'm absolutely exhausted and want to watch Netflix. I'm trying to wrap this up quickly. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, you guys should check out my friend's my friend Jack's YouTube channel. He has a really cool YouTube channel and I watch it all the time. I'll have it linked down below. You guys should check it out and tell him that Audrey sent you because that's just so fun to do. Anyways, I love you guys. Bye. I love you so much.